Say, I have victory.
I have victory.
Hallelujah. Give him praise for that. Hallelujah. How many of you know God is the only one true God?
Amen.
Y'all can help me sing, right?
Amen.
I don't like singing alone. Sounds better when we sing together. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Can we give God one more praise for the children? My daughter is here and she just loves to give God praise. And it's just so good to see children growing up and singing and leading praise and worship to the Lord. Truly, that's how I came up in church. There's a saying that said my parents were drug addicts. They drug me to church every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday. If there was something going on Saturday, I was there Saturday, all day Sunday. I didn't even think about going home. Yeah, we're going to give God praise. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Just the way it is. Can we shout it out tonight? Say you are God alone. From before time began, you are on your throne. You are God alone. And right now, in the good times and bad, you are on your throne. You are God alone.
You are on your throne. You are God. One more time.
That's who you are. You're unchangeable, unshakable. That's who you are. That's why we give you all the glory. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy to be praised.
Come on, he's worthy to be praised. Say,
we give you all the glory. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy.
Let's just do it one time.
That the wind and sea earth must bow. Every tongue shall confess that Jesus, He is Christ. The eternal life.
It's true.
Sometimes I was being blessed as everybody was coming up through the night. And sometimes, you know, ministers need to be, you know, ministered to. And y'all really blessed my soul tonight. And I want to thank y'all. Because God has been so good. He will never leave you. He will never forsake you. Hallelujah. And I just want to say that I love you. Lord, I love you more than anything. Can y'all help me when I sing that song tonight? I just need y'all to say, I love you, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
I worship and adore you. Just wanna tell you, Lord, I love you more than anything. That's all I need you to say when we get to that part, okay?
Amen.
All right, give God a hand clap of praise. Thank you very much. What's your wish? What's your wish? Number two.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Oh Lord, I love you, Lord. You can sing this part with me too, okay, if you know it. I lift my hands in total adoration to you. You reign on the throne, for you are God and God alone. Because of you, my cloudy days are gone. I can sing to you a song. I just want to say that I'm more than anything. Lift your hands up and give God a praise. Hallelujah. I lift my hands in total adoration to you. How many came to worship? You reign on the throne, for you are God and God alone. Because of you, my cloudy days are gone. I can sing to you this song. I just want to say that I love you more than anything. Lord, I need you to do this. Have me in your arms. You are my shelter from the storm. When all my friends, they were gone, Lord, you were right there all along. I never known a love like this before. Anybody ever known a love like this before? I just want to say that I love you more than anything. Here's the part where we send it up to God. Come on, let me hear you sing it.
I love you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. I worship
and adore.
Just wanna tell you tonight.
Just wanna
tell you that I love you.
That I love you
more than anything.
More than anything.
How many people love God more than anything tonight? I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus.
Oh, I worship and
adore.
I just wanna tell you tonight.
Just want to tell you,
Lord, I love you.
Lord, I love you
more than anything else. I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus.
I worship and adore you.
I worship and adore you.
Tongues, God, let me hear you speak in tongues right now. Just bring the Holy Spirit and just begin to welcome the Holy Spirit in tonight. Hallelujah. We came here just to say this to him. Lord, we love you more than anything. Give God a hand clap of praise tonight. Hallelujah. God, you are so good, God. Hallelujah, God. You brought us through so much, Lord God. How many people ever lived? How many people have been through anything? Now, how many people has God brought through everything that they've been through? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So tonight, hallelujah, we're chasing after God. I'm going to need your help. This song is upbeat, okay? So I'm going to need your help when we sing this. This is simply called, let me slow down. It's simply called Chasing After You, okay?
Amen.
Y'all know that song?
Yeah.
All right. Does everybody know the song?
Amen.
Okay. Let's
go.
Stand up on your feet. before me. Hallelujah. Turn it up a little bit. No matter what I have to do, 'cause I need you more and more. I'm chasing after you, no matter what I have to do, 'cause I need you more and more. Sing it with me now.
I'm chasing after you,
no matter what,
no matter what I have to do,
I need you.
I need you.
More and more,
more and more,
we have a Lord.
More and more,
because I love you very much.
He was always there, lifting me back up. Amen. And next we're going to be drawn just a little bit closer by Brother Rondell Bird.
Look, y'all, I'm a country boy and I'm gonna sing some of these old backwoods songs. Some of y'all might get with it, but I'm singing for the Lord, so go Vans, get with it. It's old stuff.
I keep on toiling.
Come on
now. Oh, I'm toiling. Through the storm and the rain. I'm waiting on Jesus to come again. Oh, I'm coming home, Lord. And every day I keep on trusting in your word. Lord, keep
shed blood. He shed for me.
Tell everyone I know. Oh,
glory, because I am free. Intimate spot, he's able to touch us and speak to us.
The scripture says he's the glory and the lifter of our knees. Come on, we will not be defeated. We will not walk in defeat, but we will live victoriously. God is here tonight. And when the Spirit of the Lord is, he brings liberty. Come on, no matter what kind of bondage you may be in, no matter what kind of gate you may seem to be behind, God brings liberty with his Spirit. Come on, that's why we praise him. That's why we worship him. Come on, the scripture says when the praises go up, the blessings come down. And he's here right now. He's here right now. He's here. He's here in the room. He's here in the room. And he's speaking to our hearts right now. Come on, maybe you've not got a relationship with the Lord Jesus. He's here for you tonight. Come on, maybe you've stumbled. Maybe you've stumbled and you've messed up and you've made some mistakes along the way, but he's here for you right now. The question is always, will we say yes? Will we say yes? Come on, God is after us. He's after us. He said he's married even to the backs. He's after us. But the question is always, will we say yes? Come on, it's not that we have chosen God, but God has chosen you right now. Before the foundations of the earth, he saw you and he saw where you are. Then the question is, will you say yes? Come on, while every head is bowed and your eyes closed. Come on, I just want to interrupt just for a minute, just because you're so important and God thought you were worth saving. So he gave his son. So I don't know where you are. We have a lot of churches here. We have a lot of people here. But it's not about a church. It's about a relationship.
Amen.
It's about, do you know him?
Amen.
Do you know him? Come on, so while every head is bowed. And the eyes.